So, hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to file a dispute on Cash App. So if you need to file a dispute on Cash App for a transaction issue and or unauthorized charges, you can follow the steps. So first you need to launch the Cash App. Open the Cash App on your mobile devices, make sure you are logged into your account. Then you have to access the main menu, tap on the profile icon and or account balance at the top left corner of the screen. To access the main menu, select support. In the main menu, scroll down and look for the support option, tap on it to proceed. Choose something else. In the support menu, select the something else category to access a broader range of issues. Select the transaction locate and select the specific transaction for which you want to file a dispute. If you can't find the transaction, you can provide details about it in the can't find solution section. Choose dispute this transaction. After selecting the transaction, choose the dispute this transaction option. This will initiate the dispute process. Then provide details, enter the necessary details regarding the dispute, including the reason for dispute, any relevant information or evidence, and any attempts you have made to resolve the issue with the other party involved. Dispute, submit the dispute. So once you have provided all the required information, review it for accuracy, and then submit the dispute. Await resolution. Cash App will review your dispute and initiate the matter. They may reach out to you for additional information or clarification. It's important to monitor your Cash App notifications and emails for any updates regarding the dispute. Note that the exact steps and options may vary, as Cash App may have made updates to its interface or procedures since my knowledge cut off that in September 2020. If you encounter any difficulties or have specific questions, it's recommended to consult the official Cash App support or refer to the documentation for the most up-to-date information. So that's it. Thanks for watching. See you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, you can comment below. See you.